Hey everybody, Dual Box for the win here.
And game 5254.
And today, we're going to be doing the DJ menu walkthrough on Cars 2, the 2012 event. And Gamer, would you please show us the cover?
Okay.
Yeah, it's the cover. Okay. And it shows us about all the races from around the world. So, anyway. Here's play, and then we got scene selection. Go to scene selection. Here are all the scenes. There are a lot of scenes, but if you go to this the 33, it'll just show you the one scene. The end credits.
Yeah.
That's very hilarious, huh? Huh? Oh, sorry. Sorry, this CD plays tricks on us sometimes. Then we got bonus features. Okay, here are the bonus features. Now, here...
What?
Now, this is a race from...
Oh yeah, this one takes place in Tokyo.
Where it's located in Japan.
The biggest city.
Yeah, so here, anyway, here are the bonus features. You have the commentary director, which gives you a choice of time director on off, or the Toy Story Tunes episode, Morning Vacation, and Cars Tune Made Tall Tales episode with Air Mater. Then we got setup. Here it shows a picture of the Hudson Hornet Pizza Cup Lightning Queen. He must be like racing or something.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think?
He's racing.
Yes, I don't know if it is racing, but if you know if that's racing, let us know in the comment section below. So here we got languages. So, subtitles. You can register your DVD. Let's go to languages. Here we can see Holly. You can either play English or a district gift. There's more. Yes. Guess I play it in Spanish or Spanish Mexico. It's saying 2.0. Here's why.
Okay.
Yeah, go to 2.0. And here's a mistake here. Here it shows a picture of Mac with White Queen from Cars 1. That does not make sense at all.
How does it not make sense?
That's
yeah, as a remembrance.
Yes, but that never showed in Cars 2.
So it's not really a mistake.
So whoever made the DVD has been really lazy. Then we got register your DVD.
You know, it's subtitles.
Oh, subtitles. Sorry. Thanks, Gamer. Here shows me just Ben McDisle. You can either have it in English, Spanish, or none. Let's go back. Restore your DVD. Let's see what that is. Oh, it shows a picture of spy jets. Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
Yeah.
Now, sneak peeks.
No!
Wait, sorry about that. The DVD sometimes plays tricks on us. Then we got sneak peeks, which doesn't actually have a main. This doesn't have a main menu. Gamer.
How do I go back?
Press the menu button. Sorry about that.
I guess it's a movie that already came out.
Yeah. You cannot. Doesn't have a menu. So anyway, that's it. Goodbye. Give us a comment. Give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. This is Doodlebots for the win.
And Gamer Factor 404.
Signing off.
Bye.
And don't worry, Cars 3 will come out blurry very soon. Somewhere like in November. If I find it, I'll be sure to do a DVD menu walkthrough and see if I can have Gamer Factor 404 come help me do it. So yeah, later, alligator.
Goodbye.
And let me know if I'm capable of other DVD menu watches for me to do.
Okay.